You think you so fucking epic, yeah. You think you so big and bad and epic. Really, you went septic. Couldn't do shit, now your whole life is fucking hectic. You did it to yourself, they tell me that all the time. I put myself out there, but I really stay on my fucking grind. I said I get mine, yeah. I find, yeah, my peace of mind. In between these lines, you can't tell me when to find, yeah. I said, never mind, never mind. We are out in the backyard, in the house, this is. We got this mostly under control. But you never know who's losing sleep, who's counting sheep, who's listening to shit differently. You never can be the one, the bad guy, the villain like I am. I'm crazed, man. And you know that I'm always bringing that ham to the table. Always got a feast. Gotta bring something to sacrifice. You know I got enough of me left and I'm running. I stay gunning. Yeah, I got my shoes on. The sidewalk be a little profound, so I gotta make sure my feet don't touch the ground. Or else I get stuck, stuck in the fucking muck again and start to give a fuck about human emotion and shit like that. But you know, realistically, I gotta stay cold at that. Yeah, I gotta stay cold. Yeah, I gotta stay holding. I'm the one with the power, and you know that the fire be smoldering. But we gotta settle tight. You and I were never meant to meet our demise like this. Yeah, like this. But what can we do? We sealed that shit with a kiss. Yeah, that's your fate, your duty, and your honor. Now carry on, do what you must. I gotta conjure a way out this fucking hell that I've created. You know that I pop a pill, man. I hate feeling sedated though. Yeah. Fuck all that shit, man. I'd rather do this shit consciously, obnoxiously. Just wake the fuck up. Just wake up.